Well, we're here with Chris McKinnon, Global Product Manager from Saab Automobile. Chris, we're in LA. You've just launched the 94X. How important is this car for Saab?
It's a really important product for Saab. We're entering a new segment, the crossover segment, which is a growing segment here in the US and also in Asia. So it's really exciting for us and an opportunity to get new people into the brand.
And what makes you think this car is going to be a success?
Well, first of all, one of the major reasons that people buy cars is still styling, design. That's the number one reason. And I think we really have a winning design here. And we're confident that it will appeal to customers, both existing customers and also new customers to the Saab brand.
Now, it looks very similar to the recently launched 9.5. Is this just another variant of that car?
No, it's not. This is an all-new ground-up crossover vehicle that has a very rigid body structure and that's designed for the properties and the characteristics that you need in a crossover. The interior is really truly Saab. You'll notice the driver-oriented cockpit, the three gauges in front of the driver, really encompassing or cocooning the driver and putting him or her in control. So a really unique Saab interior.
Now, there's no diesels at launch. Why is this?
Well, the main market for the 94X, or the main markets, I should say, are the US and Asia. And diesel doesn't have a very strong presence in those markets.
Now, you launched the new 9.5 earlier this year, now the 94X. Is this the start of a product offensive for Saab?
It really is. It keeps my day job very interesting. We have the 9.5, the 94X, and also next summer, the new 9.5 wagon. So we have a very, very strong product offensive now. And that's really what's driving the brand forward. So we have every year we're launching a new product, and in 2.5 years' time, the oldest product in our showrooms will be the recently launched 9.5, which is a very, very exciting thing for us at Saab.
So, a very different Saab from the one we saw a year ago.
Definitely. Full of confidence, looking forward to the future and launching all these vehicles and really creating a solid base for the future.